often when we step outside the walls of our churches and look for God in our daily lives, in our daily routines, in our day in and day out meeting places, we see God's work. It is in those sometimes brief moments, encounters with strangers, that we see and feel God's love. He takes us by the hand and walks with us through those sometimes uncomfortable encounters and says, I love you and you are mine, all of you.